Hello everyone, my name is Valentina Verdanian and I'm a PhD candidate at the University of Cambridge. My research focuses on organizational behavior, artificial intelligence, and the future of work. I often get asked questions about my research, and so I thought it might be a good idea to make a couple of videos where I can share my research and thoughts and PhD journey with you. My videos will cover topics in AI and, where necessary, draw from behavioral theories to look at AI through a psychological lens. We'll discuss AI today, the history of it, its strengths and limitations, AGI, data, ethics, scientific integrity, and a number of other things. And we'll do all this by drawing from different cases and different examples from a number of different industries, whether that's medicine or law, or fashion or art. Because my background is in psychology, my focus is on the behavioral implications of artificial intelligence. So what that means is that my research aims to understand how artificial intelligence affects human behavior in the workplace. So how it affects how we work, how we learn, how we create, and a number of other different behavioral factors, which we'll get into in future videos. If there's anything in particular you would like to hear about as it relates to artificial intelligence and psychology, please let me know in the comments. And if it happens to be something that I'm familiar with, then I'd be more than happy to do a video on it. Also, I should mention, I have a very pragmatic approach to AI and like to view it through both a critical and a psychological lens. So if you're interested in more of a utopian or a dystopian view of AI and how it's going to take over the world for better or worse, or how we're going to turn into half-human, half-machine cyborgs, then this channel is probably not for you. But if you're interested in learning about how AI is affecting our personal and professional lives and the future of work, and if you're interested in more of a behavioral lens on all of these topics, and if every once in a while you'd fancy a little glimpse into PhD life in Cambridge, then I invite you to join me on this journey.